Hare Krishna, everybody. Today is a wonderful occasion of Ekadashi and many other things, auspicious day today. And we have the great pleasure of Ganesh and family reciting the Vishnu Sahasranam. So, Ganesh, over to you.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna.
We'll start from the beginning, sorry.
Om Shuklam Bharataram Vishnum Sativarnam Satarpujam Prasannavadanam Dhyaye Charva Vitno Vashantaye Vyasam Vashishta Naptaram Shatre Pautramagalmasham Parasharatmajam Mande Subhatatam Taponidim Vyasaya Vishnu Rupaya Vyasa Rupaya Vishnave Namo Vaibrahmanideye Vashishtaya Namo Namaga Avikaraya Suttaya Nityaya Paramatmane Sadaika Rupa Rupaya Vishnave Sarvajishnave Yasya Smarana Matrena Janma Samsara Bandhanat Vimikshite Namastasmai Vishnave Prabha Vishnave Om Namo Vishnave Prabha Vishnave Shri Vaishampayana Vasa Shritva Dharmana Sheshena Pavanami Sasarvasaka Yudhishthira Santanavam Punarevapya Bhashata Yudhishthira Vacha Kimekam Daivatam Loke Kimvapekam Parayanam Stavandakkam Kamachanta Prapanyurmana Vasubam Ko dharma sarva dharmanam bhavadak paramo madaka Kim javan mucchate jandur janma samsara bandhanat Shri Bhishma uvacha Jagat prabhum deva devam anantam purushottamam Stuvan nama sahasrena purushastatototitah Sameva satchayan nityam bhaktya purushamabhuyam Dhyayam stuvan namastyam sejamanastamevascha Anadinidanam Vishnam Sarvalokamageshwaram Lokatyaksham Stuvan Nityam Sarvadukkadigopavet Brahmanyam Sarvadharmanyam Lokanam Kirtivartanam Loganadam Magatbhudam Sarvabhudabhavotbhavam Eshame Sarvadharmanam Dharmodhikatamomataka Yakpaktya Pundarikasham Stavai Rachinnarastata Paramamyo Magatteja Paramamyo Magattabaga Paramamyo Magat Brahma Paramamya Parayanam Pavitranam Pavitramyo Mangalanam Cha Mangalam Devadam Devananam Cha Bhudanam Yo Vyapida Eda Sarvani Bhudani Bhavantyati Yukakame Yasmin Chapralayam Yanti Punareva Yugashaye Tasya Loga Pradhanasya Jagannathasya Bhupati Vishnur Nama Sakasram Meshuna Papa Baya Bhagam Yani Namani Gaunani Vikyadani Magatmanaga
Rishibhi
Parigitani Tani Vashyami Bhudayi Rishir Nam Nam Sakasrasya Veda Vyaso Magamunigi Chando Nushtuttada Devo Bhagavan Devaki Sutaka Amartam Sutpavo Bijam Shakti Devaki Nandanaka Trisamahidayam Tasya Santyate Viniyuchate Vishnam Jishnam Maga Vishnam Prabha Vishnam Mageshwaram Anekarupa Daityantam Namami Purushottamam Asya Sri Vishnu Divya Sahasranama Sostra Maga Mandrasya Shri Veda Vyaso Bhagavan Rishi Anushtup Chanchada Shri Maga Vishnu Paramatma Shri Man Narayano Devada
अमृतां सूद्भवो भानुरिति बीजं देवकी नंदन षष्ठेति शक्तिः उद्भव शोभनो देव इति परमो मंत्रः शंकरभिन्नंदकी चक्कीति कीलकम् चार्गदन्वा कदादर इति अस्त्रम् रदांगवाणी रक्षोप इति नेत्रम् त्रिसामा सामग सामेति कवसम् आनंदम् परब्रह्मेति योनिः ऋदु सुदर्शन काल इति दिक्पन्तः श्री विश्वरूप इति ध्यानम् श्री महाविष्णु प्रीत्यते सहस्रनाम जपे विनियोगः ध्यानम् शिरोदन्वत् प्रदेशे सुसिमनि विलस सैकते मौक्तिकानां
माला
क्लिप्तासनस्फटिकं निवै मौक्तिके मण्डिताङ्गः सुप्रैरप्रैरदप्रैरभिरविरचितै मुक्तभीयूष वर्षैः आनन्दीन पुण्यादर नलिन कथा सङ्कपानिर्मुगन्तः भूपादव्यस्य नाभिर्व्यधिर्सन्त्र सूर्यो स नेत्रे कर्णावासाच्चिरौद्यो मुखमपि तगनो यस्य वास्तेयमप्तिः अन्धस्तं यस्य विश्वं सुरनरगर्भो भोगि गन्धर्वतैत्यैः चित्रं रं रम्यते तं त्रिभुवन वपुषं विष्णुमीशं नमामि ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय शान्ताकारं भुजगशयनं पद्मनाभं सुरेशं विश्वाधारं गगनसदृशं मेघवर्णं शुभांगं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलनयनं योगिगिरिध्यानगम्यं वंदे विष्णुं भवभयहरं सर्वलोकैकनादं मेघश्यामं पीतकौसेयवासं श्रीवत्सांगं कौस्तुभोद्भाषितांगं पुण्योपेतं पुंडरीकाय दाक्षं विष्णुं वंदे सर्वलोकैकनादं
नमः समस्त
भूतानां आदिभूताय भूकृते अनेक रूप रूपाय विष्णवे प्रभ विष्णवे ससंग चक्रम सक्रीड कुंडलम सबीद वस्त्रम सरसी जुरेक्षणम सगार वस्तल शोभि कौस्तुभम नमामि विष्णुम शिरसा सदृक्भुजम शायायां पारिजातस्य हेम सिंहानस्नोपरि आसीन मम बुधशायमाय दाक्षामलंकृतम चंद्राननम सदुर्पागम श्रीवत्सांगित वक्षसम रुक्मिणी सत्यवामाप्यां सकितं कृष्णमाश्रये ओम विश्वं विष्णु वशकारो भूत भव्य भवत्पदुः भूत कृत् भावो भूतात्मा भूत भावनः भूतात्मा परमात्मा च मुक्तानां परमागतिः अव्यय पुरुष साक्षी क्षेत्रज्ञोक्षर एव सग योगो योग विदां नेदा प्रदान पुरुषेश्वरः नारसिंह वपुः श्रीमान् केशव पुरुषोत्तमः सर्व सर्व शिवस्थानुर्भूतादिर्निधिरव्यग संभवो भावनो भर्ता प्रभव प्रभुरीश्वरः स्वयंभू शंभुरादित्य पुष्कराक्षो मगास्वनग अनादिनिधनो दादा विदादा दादुरुत्तमग अप्रमेयो ऋषिकेश पद्मनाभो मर प्रभु विश्वकर्वा मनुष्टस्तविष्टस्तविरोत्रिवग अग्राय सात्वद कृष्णो लोकिताक्ष प्रदत्तनग प्रभुदस्त्रिकुप्ताम पवित्रं मंगलं परम् ईशान प्राणद प्राणो ज्येष्ठ श्रेष्ठ प्रजापतिः हिरण्यकर्पो पुकर्पो माधवो मधुसूदनक ईश्वरो विक्रमी तन्वी मेधावी विक्रमक्रमक अनुत्तमो दुरादर्श कृतघ्न कृतिरात्मवान् सुरेश शरणं शर्म विश्वरेदा प्रजाभवः अगस्संबस्तरो व्याल प्रदय सर्वदर्शनक अज सर्वेश्वर सिद्धि सिद्धि सर्वाधिसच्युतक वृषागभीर्वमेयात्मा सर्वयोग विनिसृतक वसुर्वसुमना सत्य समात्मा सम्मिद समग अमोघ पुंडरी काशो वृषकर्मा वृषाकृतिः रुद्रो भगिशिरा वप्रु विश्वयोनिस्य शुचिरवाः अमृतशाश्वतस्थाणुर्वरारोहो मगाधवाः सर्वगत सर्ववित्पाणुर्विश्वसेनो जनातनः वेदो वेदविदव्यंगो वेदांगो वेदवित्कविः लोकाध्यक्ष सुराध्यक्षो धर्माध्यक्ष कृदातृदक चतुरात्मा चतुर्व्यूह चतुर्दंश चतुर्भुजक प्राजिष्णुर्भोजनं भोक्ता सगजिष्णु जगता जितक अनको विजयो जेदा विश्वयोनिर्पुनर्वसुः उपेन्द्रो वामन प्रांसु अमोघ सुशिरुच्चितक अदीन्द्र संक्रक सर्को धृतात्मा नियमो यमक वेद्यो वैद्य सदा योगी वीरगा माधवो मधुः अदीन्द्रियो मगा मायो मगोत्सागो मगा बलग मगा बुद्धिर्मगा वीर्यो मगा शक्तिर्मगात्युधिः श्रीमान अमे आत्मा मगा त्रिद मगेश वासो मगेश पत्ता श्रीनिवास सदा कदिगि अनिरुद्ध सुरारंदो गोविंदो गोविदां पदिगि महर्षित मनोहंस सुवर्णो कुजकोत्तम हिरण्यनाभ सुदभ पद्मनाभ प्रजापतिगि अमृतक सर्वदृक् सिंह संताता संतिमान स्थिरग आजो दुर्मन शस्तात्ता विशुतात्मा सुरारिगा गुरु गुरु दमो दाम सत्य सत्य पराक्रमग निमिषो निमिष शक्ति बाष्पस्पदिरादधीहि अग्रणी ग्रामणी श्रीमान् न्यायो नेदा समीरनग सहस्रमूत्र विश्वात्मा सहस्राक्ष सहस्रपात् अवतोनो निवृत्तात्मा संभ्रद संभ्रमत्तनग अग संवर्त गोवग्निरनिलो धरणीधरग सुप्रसाद प्रसन्नात्मा विश्वदृक् विश्वभुक् विभुः सत्कर्ता सत्यद साधु जन्नुर्नारायणो नरग असंगेयो प्रमेयात्मा विशिष्ट शिष्ट रक्षुषिः सिद्धार्थ सिद्ध संकल्प सिद्धिद सिद्धि साधनग वृषागो वृषभो विष्णु वृषपर्वा वृषोदरग वर्तनो वर्तमानश्च विविक्त श्रुति साकरग सुभुजो दुर्तरो वाक्मी मगेन्द्रो वसुदेव वसुः नैक रूप प्रगतृप सिभिविष्ट प्रकाशनग ओजस्तेजोतिधर प्रकाशात्मा प्रतापनग रुद्र सप्त शत्रु मंत्र संत्रां स्फुर्पास्कर त्युधिः अमृतां सूत्पवोपि शशबिन्दु सुरेश्वरग औषधं जगद सेदु सत्य धर्म पराक्रमग भूत भव्य भवन्नाद पवन पावनो नलह कामगा कामकृत कांत काम काम प्रद प्रभु युगादि कृतिगा वर्तो नैकमायो मगासनग अत्रिश्यो व्यक्तरूपच्च सगत जिदनंत जिद इष्टो विशिष्ट सिष्टेष्ट सिगंटी नगुशो वृषक क्रोधगा क्रोधकृत कर्ता विश्वबाहुर्मगीधरग अच्युत प्रदिद प्राण प्राणदो वासुवानजग अवाम निधिरधिष्ठानम अप्रमत्त प्रतिष्ठितक स्कंद स्कंदरो दुर्यो वरदो वायुवागनग वासुदेव प्रगत्पानु आदिदेव पुरंदरग असोगस्तारनस्तार सूरसौरजनेश्वरग अनुकूल सदा वर्तो बत्मी बत्मी नभेशनख बत्मनाभो रविंदाक्ष बत्म गर्भ शरीर बृद मगर्ति रुद्रो वृत्तात्मा मगोशो गरुडत्वजग अदुल सरभो भीम समज्ञो अविर्भविः सर्वलक्षण लक्षण्यो लक्ष्मी वान समिदंजयग भिक्षरो रोगतिर्मार्कुर्दामोदर सगग मगीधरो मगा भोगो वेगवानमिदासनग उद्भव शोभनो देव श्रीकर्प परमेश्वरग करणं कारणं कर्ता विकर्ता गगनो गुगग व्यवसायो व्यवस्थान संस्थान स्थानतोत्रुवग परति परम स्पष्ट तुष्ट पुष्ट सुरेशनग रामो विरदो मार्को नेयो नयो नयग वीर शक्तिर्मदां श्रेष्ठो धर्मो धर्मवित्तमग वैगुंड पुरुष प्राण प्राणधर प्रणव प्रदुः हिरण्यकर्पु चत्रिक्नो व्याप्तो वायुरदोसजग सुदर्शन काल परमेष्टि परिक्रग उक्र संवत्सरो दक्षो विश्रामो विश्वदक्षिणग विस्तारस्तावरस्थानं ब्रह्मानं बीजमव्ययम् अर्थो नर्थो मगा कोसो मगा भोगो मगा धनग अनिर्विन्नस्त विष्टोपो धर्मयुभो मगा मगग नक्षत्रनेमिन्नक्षत्रिश्याम श्याम समीहनः यज्ञैज्ञोऽस्मगेस्य क्रतुस्सस्तं सदाङ्कतिः सर्वदर्शी विमुक्तात्मा सर्वज्ञो ज्ञानमुत्तमम् सुहृदस्सुमुख सूक्ष्म सुकोश सुगत कृदु मनोकरो दिदक्रोधो वीरबाहुर्विदारणः स्वप्न स्वपसो व्यापी नैकात्मा नैक कर्म कृत वस्त्रो वस्त्रलो वस्त्रत्नकर्पो धनेश्वरः धर्मकप धर्मकप धर्मे सतत सरमक्षरम् अविज्ञाता सहस्रां सुर्विदाता कृतलक्षणः कप्सि नेमि सस्वस्थ सिंहो भूतमगेश्वरः आदिदेवो महादेवो देवेशो देवपृत्पुरुः उत्तरो गोपतिर्गोप्तान्यानगम्यपुरातनः शरीरभूतभृत्पोक्ता कवीन्द्रो भूरि दक्षिणः सोममो मृदव सोम पुरुचित्पुरुषोत्तमः विनयो जय सत्य संतो दासः सात्पदाम्पतिः जीवो विनीदा साक्षी मुगुन्तो मिद विक्रमः अम्बो निधिरनन्तात्मा भगो दधिसियन्तो अजौ मकास स्वप्वाप्योजितमित्र प्रमोदनः आनन्दो नन्दनो नन्द सत्य धर्मा त्रिविक्रमः महर्षि कपिलाचार्य कृतघ्नो मेदिनीपतिः त्रिपदस्त्रिपाक्षासक्षो महाशृङ्ग कृदङ्कृद महावराहो गोविन्द शुषेण कनकाङ्गदि कुक्यो गभीरो गगनो गुप्त शक्र कदाचरग वेदास्वाङ्गोजित कृष्ण दृढ संकर्षणोच्युतक वरुणो वारुणो वृक्ष पुष्कराक्षो महामनाः भगवान् भगवानन्दी वनमालिहलायुतक आदित्यो ज्योति सदित्य सग जिष्णु जगत सतमक स्तंभ कंड परसुद्धारुणो त्रिन विप्रतक विस्पृक् सर्वत्रिप्यासो क्वाचपत्सिरोच्चक त्रिसामा सामक साम निर्वाणं वेषदं विशक सन्यासकृश्चमच्छान्तो निष्ठा चान्ति परायणं सुभाङ्ग शान्ति दशष्ट कूदकुवलेच्छयक कोगिदो कोपतित कोप्ता वृषभाशो वृषप्रियः
अनिवर्ति
निवित्तात्मा संकृष्ट क्षेमक शिवग श्रीवत्स्वक्ष श्रीवास श्रीपति श्रीमदाम्बरग श्रीधर श्रीधर श्रीनिवास श्रीनिधि श्री विभवानग श्रीधर श्रीकर श्रेय श्रीमान लोकत्रय श्रेयंग स्वक्क श्वंग सदानंदुर नंदी ज्योतिर गणेश्वरग विचितात्मा विदेयात्मा चत्कीर्ति चिन्न संशयग उदीर्ण सर्वद सक्षुरनीश शाश्वत स्थिरग भूषयो भूषणो भूदिर्विशोक सोगनासनग अच्छिष्मा नच्चिद कुंभो विशुदात्मा विशोधनग अनिरुद्धो प्रदिधर प्रदमिग्नो मिद विक्रमग कालनेमि निगावीर सौरि सूर जनेश्वरग त्रिलोकात्मा त्रिलोकेश केशव केशिगा हरिगी कामदेव कामपाल कामी कांतकृदाकमग अनितेश्वपुर विष्णु वीरो नंदो धनंजयग ब्रह्मण्यो ब्रह्मकृत ब्रह्म 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 विवर्तनग ब्रह्मवित् ब्राह्मणो ब्रह्मी ब्रह्मज्ञो ब्राह्मण प्रियग महाक्रमो महाकर्म महातेजो महोरग महाक्रदुर्मगा यज्वा महायज्ञो महाहवी तव्यस्तव प्रिय स्तोत्रं स्तुतितोत्तारण प्रियग पूर्ण पूर्णयिदा पुण्य पुण्यकीर्तिरनामयग मनोजवस्तीतकरो वसुरेदा वसुप्रतक वसुप्रदो वासुदेवो वसुर्वसुमनाहविः सत्कदि सत्किदि सत्ता सत्पूदि सत्परायनग सूरसेनो यदुश्रेष्ठ सन्निवास सुयामुनग भूदावासो वासुदेव सर्वास निलयो नलग तर्पगा तर्पदो दृप्तो दुर्तरो दाभराजितग विश्वमूर्तिर्मगा मूर्तिर्दीप्तमूर्तिनमूर्तिमान् अनेकमूर्तिरव्यक्त सदमूर्ति सदाननग एकोनैक स्वगकं किं यत्तत् पदमनुत्तमम् लोकबंधुर्लोकनाथो माधवो भक्तवत्सलग सुवर्णवर्णो हेमांगो वरांगश्चंदनांगति वीरगा विषमश्चून्यो कृताचीरचलच्चलग अमानी मानदो मान्यो लोकस्वामी त्रिलोकत्रिद सुमेधामेध ज्योस्तन्य सत्यमेधा तराधरग तेजश्वेतोदिदितर सर्वशत्रु प्रदंबरग प्रक्रगो निक्रगो व्यक्रो नैक श्रृंगो गदक्रजग सदुर्मूर्ति सदुर्भागु सदुर्व्यूह सदुर्गदिगि सदुरात्मा सदुर्भाव सदुर्वेद विदेकभात् समावर्तो निवृत्तात्मा दुर्जयो दुरधिक्रमग दुर्लभो दुर्गमो दुर्को दुरावासको दुरारिगा शुभांगु लोग शारंगु स्तंदु स्तंदु वर्तनग इंद्र कर्मा मगा कर्मा कृत कर्मा कृदा मगग सुंदर सुंदो रत्न नाभो सुलोचनग अर्को वाजन श्रृंगी जयंद सर्व विजयी सुवंद पुंद्रशुभ्य सर्व वागीश्वरीश्वरग मगा क्रदो मगा रदो मगा ब्रदो महानदी कुमुद कुंदर कुंत पर्चन्य पावनो निलग अमृतांशो मृद सर्वज्ञो सर्वतो मुगग सुलभ सुवर्द सिद्धि सत्रजित सत्रुदावनग न्यक्रतो तुम्बरोच्वच्चित सानूरंदु निदुशुदनग सकस्राचित सप्तदिग सप्तैद सप्तवागनग अमूर्तिरण कौचिन्द्यो भयकृत्वैनासनग अनुर्बृदत्कृतस्थूलो गुण प्रणिर्गुणो मगान् आतृदस्वात्रस्वस्य प्राक्वं सोवं सवर्तनग पारप्रद्गदितो योगी योगी शर्वकामधनग आश्रमश्रमणश्याम सुवर्णो वायुवागनग धनुर्तरो धनुर्वेदो दंडो दमयिदा दमग अपराजित सर्वसागो नियत न्यायो नियमग सत्यवान सात्विक सत्य सत्य धर्मपरायणग अभिप्राय प्रिया रोग प्रिय कृत्पीति वर्तनग विगासगि ज्योति सुशीर्षित भुक् विभु रविर्विरोचन सूर्य सविता रविलोचनग आनंताहित भुक्ता सुगतो नैकृजोक्रजग अनिर्विन्न सदामर्षि लोकाधिष्ठानमद्भुतग सनातन स्तनतन कबिल कबिरव्यग स्वस्ति 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 स्वस्तिको स्वस्ति दक्षिणग आरुद्र कुंडली शक्री विक्राम योजित शासनग सप्तातिग सप्तदश शिशिर सर्वरीगरग अक्रूरपेशलो दक्षो दक्षिण दक्षिणांबरग विद्वत्पयो वीदपय पुण्यश्रवण कीर्तनग उत्तारणो दिष्कृतिगा पुण्यो दुस्वपनासनग वीरगा रक्षणश्चन्तो जीवन पर्यवस्थितग अनंतरूपो नंदश्री जिदमन्योपयापह चतुर्षरो गभीरात्मा जबिशो व्याधिशो दिशग अनादि भूर्भवो लक्ष्मी सुवीरो ऋषिरांगदग जननो जन जन्मांदिर्भीमो भीम पराक्रमग आधार निलयो दादा पुष्पहास प्रजाकरग ऊर्गव सप्तश्चार प्राणद प्रणव प्रणग प्रमाण प्राण निलय प्राण प्रत्प्राण जीवनग तत्व तत्व विदेकात्मा जन्म मृत्यु जरातिदग भूर्भव स्वस्थ सविता प्रभिता मगग यज्ञो यज्ञपतिर्यग्वा यज्ञांगो यज्ञवागनग यज्ञांत कृत्यज्ञ यज्ञ यज्ञ साधनग यज्ञांत कृत्यज्ञगुह्यम् अन्नमन्नादयेव च आत्मयोनि स्वयं जातो वैकानसामकायनग देवगी नंदन श्रेष्ठ शिदि सस्पावनासनग संक्रभिन्नंदगी चक्री सार्गदन्वा कदाधरग रदांगवाणि रक्षोप सर्व प्रकरणायुधग सर्व प्रकरणायुध ओम नमेति वनमाली गदी चांगी चंगी चक्री चनंदगी श्रीमान नारायणो विष्णु वासुदेवो विरक्षतु वनमाली गदी चांगी चंगी चक्री चनंदगी श्रीमान नारायणो विष्णु वासुदेवो विरक्षतु वनमाली गदी चांगी चंगी चक्री चनंदगी श्रीमान नारायणो विष्णु वासुदेवो विरक्षतु इति तं कीर्तिनीयस्य केशवस्य महात्मनः नाम्नां सहस्रं दिव्यानां अशेषेण प्रकीर्तितम् नैतं शृणुया नित्यं यस्यापि परिकृतयेत् नाशुभं प्राप्नुयात् किञ्चित् सोमुद्रेक समानवग वेदान्तको ब्राह्मणस्य क्षत्रियो विजयी भवेत् वैश्यो धनस्मृतश्चात् सूत्रसुगमवाप्नुयात् धर्माति प्राप्नुयात् धर्ममर्तति चात्रमाप्नुयात् कामानवाप्नुयात् कामि प्रजाति चाप्नुयात् प्रजा भक्तिमान्यस्य तोताय स्तुतितत्तगमानसग सहस्रं वासुदेवस्य नाम्ना मेदप्रकीर्तयेत् यश प्राप्नोति विपुलं यादि प्रादानमेव स अशलां श्रियमाप्नोति श्रेय प्राप्नोनुत्तमम् न भयं क्वैसिताप्नोति वीर्यं तेजस्य विन्तसि भवत्य रोगोतिमान् बलरूपगुणान्वितः रोकाते मुच्यते रोकात् भक्तो मुच्येतबन्धनात् भयान् मुच्येत भीतस्तु मुच्येताबन्न आपतक दुर्गान् यदि स्तरस्यासु पुरुष पुरुषोत्तमम् स्तुवन्नाम सहस्रेण नित्यं भक्ति समन्वितः वासुदेव श्रियमत्तो वासुदेव परायणः सर्वपाप विसूक्तात्मा यादि ब्रह्म सनातनम् न वासुदेव भक्तानाम् अशुभं विद्यते क्वचित् जन्म मृत्यु जरा व्याधि भयं नैवोपजायते इमं स्तवं मिदियान शक्ता भक्ति समन्वितः युज्येष्मा सुख शांति स्मृति कीर्तिभिः न क्रतो न समाचर्यं न लोभो न शुभामतिः भवन्ति कृत पुण्यानां भक्तानां पुरुषोत्तमम् द्यौसरन्द्राक नक्षत्र कं दिशो भूर्मगोततिः
वासुदेवस्य
वीर्येण वितर्तानि महात्मनः ससुरासुरगन्धर्वं सयक्षोरगराक्षसम् जगत्पसे वर्तते तं कृष्णस्य सराचरम् इन्द्रियाणि मनोबुद्धिः सत्त्वं तेजबलं धृतिः वासुदेवात्मगान्यदो क्षेत्रं क्षेत्रज्ञे एव च सर्वकामानमाचार प्रथमं परिकल्पते आचार प्रभवो धर्मो धर्मस्य प्रभुरुच्यते ऋषयपितरो देवा महाभूतानि दादवग जङ्गमा जङ्गमं जेदं जगन्नारायणोद्भवम् योगज्ञानं तदा साङ्गं विद्या शिल्पादिकर्म च वेदा शास्त्राणि विज्ञानं वेदत् सर्वं जनातनात् एको विष्णुर्मगद्भूतं पृथक् भूतानि एकस त्रिलोकान् व्येप्त भूतात्मा पुङ्गेत विश्वभोगकव्य इमं सर्वं भगवतो विष्णोर्व्यासेन कीर्तितम् पतिज्य पुरुषश्रेय प्राप्तुं सुखानि च विश्वेश्वरमजं देवं जगत प्रभुमव्ययम् भजन्ति पुष्कराक्षं नदे यान्ति प्रभावम् नदे यान्ति प्रभावं नमैति अर्जुन उवाच पद्मपत्र विशालाक्ष पद्मनाभ सुरोक्तम भक्तानाम् अनुरक्तानां त्रादा भवजनार्दन श्री भगवान् उवाच यो मां नाम सहस्रेण स्तोतुमिच्छति पाण्डवग शोकमेकेन श्लोकेन स्तुत एव न संशयग स्तुत एव न संशय ॐ नम इति व्यास उवाच वासनात् वासुदेवस्य वासितं भुवनत्रयम् सर्वभूप निवासोऽसि वासुदेव नमोऽस्तुते वासुदेव नमोऽस्तुत ॐ नमैति पार्वतीवाच केनोपायेन लघुना विष्णोर्नाम सहस्रकम् पठ्यते इन्द्रितै नित्यं श्रोतुमिच्छाम्यगं प्रभो ईश्वरोवाच श्रीराम राम रामेति रमे रामे मनोरमे सहस्रनाम तत्तुल्यं राम नाम वरानने श्रीराम राम रामेति रमे रामे मनोरमे सहस्रनाम तत्तुल्यं राम नाम वरानने श्रीराम राम रामेति रमे रामे मनोरमे सहस्रनाम तत्तुल्यं राम नाम वरानने राम नाम वरानन ॐ नम इति ब्रह्म उवाच नमोऽस्तु वनन्दाय सहस्रमूर्तये सहस्रपादाक्षि शिरोर्भागवे सहस्रनामे पुरुषाय सहस्रते सहस्रकोटियुगतारिणे नमः सहस्रकोटियुगतारिणे नमो नम इति सञ्जय उवाच
यत्र योगेश्वर कृष्णो यत्र पातो धनुत्तरग तत्र श्री विजयो भूते त्रिवाणिधिर्मधिर्मम श्री भगवानुवाच अनन्या चिन्तयन्तो मा ये जना परियुपासते देशां नित्याभियुक्तानां योगक्षेमं भगाम्यहम् परित्राणाय साधूनां विनाशाय दुष्कृताम् धर्म संस्थापनार्थाय संभवामि युगे युगे आर्ता विषन्ना चितिला सबीश गोरेषु सभ्यादिश वर्तमानाः संकीर्तनारायण सप्तमात्रं विमुक्त दुःखा सुखिनो भवन्तु कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रियैः वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृते स्वभावात् करोमि यत्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणाय इति समर्पयामि।
जय विष्णु सहस्रनाम की जय। Thank you so much, Ganesh Ji and family. And we'd like to wish you a very nice journey back to Bharat. Thank you for chanting. And thank you for Shruti as well. Are they there? Shruti, yes. And Vishnu. Hare Krishna. So we'll see you on Sundays. We'll see you this Sunday anyway. But even going forward, if you're not joined, I'll be calling you.
Definitely, they will be online.
Yes, Prabhuji. We'll be joining the Bhagavad Gita classes at least.
Yeah, thank you so much. And Jishnu, sing Mahamantra for me.
Okay. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Well done. And that was a slow version. Thank you so much, Jishnu. We're going to miss you, Jishnu.
Yeah.
You're such a character, you are.
Love to join. Enjoy.
We do wish you a very happy journey back. Hope everything goes well.
For all your support and all your guidance when we are here. Hare I hope you continue that there as well.
Hare Krishna. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna. So, Radhika, would you like to share your screen?
Yes, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna. Thank you, Ganesh Prabhuji and family, for that beautiful rendition of the Sahasranam.
We missed yours, so 2 weeks' time. Looking forward to yours.
It's always nice to keep listening to new versions, isn't it? Always nice.
It is good, but I must say yours is the best, I have to say.
Make sure Ganesh Ji has left the meeting.
No, he won't mind. He's a very humble man. Next time is Saturday. Oh, good. Okay, good. Okay.
Bear with me, please. I'm going to pull up the screen. Sorry, I should have kept it ready. So we went through the verses until 48.
Yeah.
So we'll start with the 49th verse today.
Very good.
There it is. So I'll chant the verse once, and anybody who'd like to try can give it a go. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Suvrata Sumukha Shuksma Suhosha Sugada Surad Manohara Vira Bhapur Vidharanaha.
Hare Krishna.
Yes, Mataji, Hare Krishna.
Suvatra, Sumukha, Sukshma, Sudho, Sukhada, Suta, Manoharojita, Krodha, Bira, Baho, Vidharana. Hare Krishna.
Thank you. Would anybody else like to try? Suvatra, Sumukha, Sukshma, Sukhosha, Sukhada, Surada, Manoharojita, Krodho, Vira, Bhapur, Vidharana.
Survato sumako sukshma sugosha sukadaha shvit manoraha jita krodha virabahu vidharanaha.
Thank you, Mataji.
Survato sumako sukshma sugosha sukadaha jita krodha virabahu vidharanaha.
Thank you for trying. So let's go through each name of the Lord in this verse and what does that mean. Suvrataha, one who has taken the magnanimous vow. Sorry about the grammatical error. One who has taken the magnanimous vow to save all his refugee seekers. He's the savior. Sumukaha, one with the beautiful face, with a pleasant face. Sumukaha. Sumukaha. Sukshmaha, one who is subtle because he is without any gross causes like sound, etc. Very subtle. Sukshmaha. Like the thread which enjoins all the pearls. We can't see it, but it's there.
Sukshmaha. Good example. Very good example.
Thank you. Sukhoshaha, one whose auspicious sound is in the Veda. One who has got a deep and sonorous sound like the clouds. Sukhadaha, one who gives happiness to people. Suhrid, one who helps without looking for anything in return. Just bhakti. Manoharaha, one who attracts the mind by his incomparable blissful nature. Jitakrodaha, one who has overcome anger. Virabahuhu, one whose arms are capable of heroic deeds as demonstrated in his destruction of asuras for establishing Vedic dharma. Vidharanaha, one who destroys those who live contrary to dharma. The 50th verse. Swapana swavasho vyapi naikatma naika karma krit vatsaro vatsalo vatsi ratna garbho dhaneshwaraha.
Hare Krishna. Swapanas swasovyapi naikatma naika karma kruta vasaro vasalo vatsi ratna bhagarbho dhaneshwara. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji.
Swapana swasovyapi naikatma naika kritma krit vatsara vatsala vatsi ratna garbha dhaneshwara.
Beautiful. Thank you, Mataji. Would anyone else like to try, or shall we go through the meanings? Okay. Swapanaha, one who enfolds the jivas in the sleep of Anjana. Swavashaha, one who is dominated by oneself and not anything else. Nobody can dominate Lord Sri Krishna, as he is the cause of the whole cosmic process. Vyapi, one who penetrates everything, like Akasha.
Anjana is Gyan.
Sorry, Prabhuji? Yes, we'd love to hear about Anjana.
No, Jayanti was just asking me, what is this Anjana? Anjana. Sorry, I didn't know we were not muted.
No, please go on.
Basically, actually, it's jnana. Jnana is knowledge, and it's ajnana, in the sleep of ajnana, which is in the sleep of ignorance. So ajnana means no knowledge.
Yes.
Lack of knowledge. Yeah.
Jnana, ajnana.
Yeah.
So through his material energy, it seems he enfolds the jivas in the sleep of ajnana.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Good.
Naikatma, one who manifests in different forms as the subsidiary agencies causing the various cosmic processes. Naika karmakrit, one who engages in innumerable activities in the process of creation, sustenance, and etc. Vatsaraha, one in whom everything dwells. Vatsalaha, one who has love for his devotees. Vatsi, one who protects those who are dear to him. Ratnagarbha, the ocean is so called because gems are found in its depth. As the Lord has taken the form of the ocean, he is called by this name, Ratnagarbha. Dhaneshwaraha, one who is the Lord of all wealth. The 51st verse. Dharma grit, dharma grit, dharmi sadasaksharam aksharam. Dharma grit, dharma grit, dharmi sadasaksharam aksharam. Again. Dharma brit dharma krit dharmi sada saksharam aksharam. Avignyata sahasram shur vidhata kritalakshanaha. Avignyata sahasram shur vidhata kritalakshanaha. Yogini Mataji?
Hare Krishna. Thank you, Radhika Ji. Dharma gurdharmi sadaksharam avignata shahastrashu vidata kuta lakshana. Hare Krishna.
Dharma gurdharma kritharmi satasat sharam ksharam avignata sahasram shramshu vidata kita lakshana.
Thank you, Mataji. Dharma prit. Actually, it is dharma brit. There is an error here. One who protects dharma. Dharma krit. Though above, dharma and adharma, he performs dharma in order to keep up the traditions and in respect of it. Dharmi, one who upholds dharma. Sat, parabrahman, who is the nature of truth. Asat, as the Aparabrahma has manifested as the world, he is called Asat, not having reality. He is Sat, he is also Asat. Ksharam, all beings subjected to change. Aksharam, the changeless one. Avignyata, one who is without the attributes of a jiva or vignyata, like a sense or agency, etc. Sahasramshuhu, one with numerous rays. Sahas means thousand. Sahasramshuhu, one with numerous rays, that is the sun. Vidhata, one who is the unique support of all agencies like Ananta, who bear the whole universe. Kritalakshanaha, one who is the nature of consciousness. Gavastine me satvasta simho bhuta maheshwaraha adi devo mahadevo devesho deva vritkaraha.
Hare Krishna, it's a little bit hard, but I. Gavastine me satvasti samho Maheshwara Adi Devo Mahadevo Devesho Deva Vruduruha. Hare Krishna.
Kavasti Nimi Satvasta Sima Bhuta Maheshwara Adi Deva Mahadeva Deva Shah Deva Prita Guru.
Thank you, Matajis. Gabastine me Satvasta Simho Bhuta Maheshwaraha Adi Devo Mahadevo Devesho Deva Prita Guru. Gabastine me, one who dwells in the middle of Gabasti or the rays as the sun. Satvastaha, one who dwells especially in Satvat Guna, the mode of goodness, who is luminous by nature. Simhaha, one who has irresistible power like a lion. Bhuta Maheshwaraha, the supreme lord of all beings. Bhuta Maheshwaraha. Adi Devaha, he who is the first of all beings. Adi Purusham, Adi Devaha. Mahadevaha, one whose greatness consists in his supreme self-knowledge. Devashaha, one who is the lord of all devas, being the most important among them. Devabhrit Guruhu, Indra, who governs the devas, is Devabhrit. The lord is even Indra's guru or controller. Uttaro Gopatir Gopta Jnana Gamya Puratanaha Sharira Bhuta Bhritpokta Kapindro Bhuri Dakshinaha. Again, Uttaro Gopatir Gopta Jnana Gamya Puratanaha Sharira Bhuta Bhritpokta Kapindro Bhuri Dakshinaha.
Uttaro Gopti Gopta Gnana Gamya Puratana Sharira Bhuta Bhutta Kapindro Bhuri Dakshina. Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
Uttara Gopta Gopta Gnana Gamya Puratanaha Sharira Bhutta Kapindra Bhuri Dakshina.
Thank you, Mataji. Uttaraha, one who is uttirna or liberated from samsara. Gopatihi, Krishna who tends the cattle in the form of a gopa, one who is the master of the earth. Also, I think Gopatihi is the husband of all the gopis or the kanta of all the gopis. Gopatihi. Or maybe go is just cow, actually. Krishna who tends the cattle in the form of a gopa, one who is the master of the earth. Gopta, one who is the protector of all beings. Jnana Gamyaha, the Lord cannot be known through karma or a combination of karma and jnana. Puratanaha, one who is not limited by time and who existed before everything else. Sarira Bhuta Bhrit, one who is the master of the five bhutas, elements of which the body is made. Bhokta, one who protects, or one who is the enjoyer of infinite bliss. Kapindraha, Kapi means Varaha, boar. The word means the Lord who is Indra and also one who manifested as Varaha or the boar in one of his incarnations, or it signifies his Rama incarnation in which he played the role of the master of the monkeys, because Kapish means monkeys. Bhuri Dakshinaha, one to whom numerous Dakshinas or votive offerings are made in Yajnas. Soma Pomrutapa Soma Supurujit Purusattamaha Vinayojayas Satya Sandho Dhashara Satvatampatihi.
Soma Purajit Purastam. Vinayo Jaya Satya Sando Darsha Satvata Tam Patihi. Hare Krishna. That's a hard one.
Thank you.
Somapa Amritapa, Soma Purijit Purushottamaha, Vinaya Jaya Satya Sandha, Satya Sandha Darshaha Satvam Patihi.
Thank you, Mataji. Soma Pom Mritapa Soma Purujit Purusattamaha. Vinayo jaya satya sandho dhasha rasatvatam patihi. Somapaha, one who drinks the soma in all yajnas in the form of the devata. Amritapaha, one who drinks the drink of immortal bliss, which is of one's own nature. Somaha, one who has the moon invigorating the plants. One who as the moon invigorates the plants. Soma Shekhara, they say Soma. Purujit, one who gains victory over numerous people. Purushottamaha, as his form is of cosmic dimension, he is Puru or great, and as he is the most important of all, he is Sattamaha. Vinayaha, one who inflicts Vinaya or punishment on evil ones. Jayaha, one who is victorious over all beings. Satya Sandaha, one whose sandha or resolve becomes always true. He decides and it happens. Dasharaha, dasha means charitable offering. Therefore, he to whom charitable offerings deserve to be made. The Bhagavad Gita says, if we donate anything, the charity should be towards Krishna or Krishna's work. So dasha means charitable offering. Therefore, he to whom charitable offerings deserve to be made. Satvatam patihi. Satvatam is the name of a tantra. So the one who gave it out or commented upon it. 55, and then we'll go through 56, and then we'll close. Verse 55. Jivo vinayita sakshi mukundo mita vikramaha ambo nithira rantatma maho dhatishayontikaha.
Hare Krishna. Jivo vinayita sakshi mukundo mita vikramaha ambo nithira rantatma.
Jiva vinahit sakshe mukunda amita vikramaha abod nidhi anantatma mahadadi saya antakshaha.
Thank you both Matajis. Jivaha, one who as the Kshetrajna or knower of the field or the body is associated with the pranas. He is the Jiva, basically. Vinayita Sakshi, one who witnesses the Vinayita or worshipful attitude of all devotees. Mukundaha, one who bestows mukti or liberation. Actually, what a beautiful verse, what a beautiful word this is. Vinayita Sakshi. Vinayita means bhakti. So one who witnesses the Vinayita or worshipful attitude of the devotees. So it could be even the smallest of offering like Sudama. But Lord Krishna noticed that, he recognized it and he appreciated that to be devotion. Mukundaha, one who bestows mukti or liberation. Amita Vikramaha, one whose three strides were limitless. Ambho Nidhihi, one in whom the Ambas or all beings from Devas down 12. Anantatma, one who cannot be determined by space, time and causation. Maho Dhatishayaha, one who lies in the water of cosmic dissolution into which all entities in the universe have been dissolved. Antakaha, one who brings about the end of all beings. Antakaha. It's in his hands. Last verse for this evening. अजो महार्ह स्वाधाव्यो स्वाभाव्यो जिता मित्र प्रमोदनः आनंदो नंदनो नंद सत्य धर्मा त्रिविक्रमः. I'll read that again. अजो महार्ह स्वाभाव्यो जिता मित्र प्रमोदनः आनंदो नंदनो नंद सत्य धर्मा त्रिविक्रमः.
अज महारा स्वपाय चिता मित्र प्रमोदन नंदा नंदना नंद सत्य धर्म त्रिविक्रम.
थैंक यू. Ajo, Ajaha. Ah means Mahavishnu. So the word means one who is born of Vishnu, that is Kamadeva. Maharhar, Maharhaha, one who is fit for worship. Swabhavyaha, being eternally perfect, he is naturally without a beginning. Jitamitraha, one who has conquered the inner enemies like attachment, anger, etc., as also eternal external enemies like Ravana, Kumbhakarna, etc. Pramodanaha, one who is always joyous as he is absorbed in immortal bliss. Anandaha, one whose form is Anandaha or bliss. Satchidanandaha, Nandanaha, one who gives delight, also one who is born or the son of Nanda, Nanda Maharaj. Nandaha, one endowed with all perfections. Nandanaha, Nandaha. So just a little bit of a difference there, but a whole new meaning. Satya Dharma, one whose knowledge and other attributes are true, and also the protector of truth and dharma. Trivikramaha, one whose three strides covered the whole world. You know, there is a wonderful posture of the Lord, Trivikramaha, where he stands with his leg raised. It also indicates the great yogi that the Lord is. So I'm just trying to find some images of Trivikrama. It's a very unique posture of the Lord. That's Trivikrama. Where he raises one leg. How can I show you this? Oh, yeah. Here it is. So, this is, and it's a very famous posture in yoga. It's called the Trivikramasana.
And today's his birthday. Vamandev appeared today. So.
Yes. In fact, when you were talking about Vamandev, I realized that Vamana is also the name of the Lord, of course, and it appears in the Vishnu Sahasrana. There's nothing of the Lord which is not in the Vishnu Sahasrana, because it captures everything. I don't know if I can search on this document. Maybe not. But the 17th verse of the Vishnu Sahasrana speaks of Vamanaha. Sorry, bear with me a second. How do I go back? Ah, oh, here, of course. Upendro Vamana Pramshur Amogha Suchirurjitaha Atindra Sangraha Sarkho Drutatmani Amoyamaha. Vamanaha, one who in the form of Vamana, dwarf, went begging to Bali. Amazing. Yes. Amazing. So every word, every name of these thousand names of the Lord indicates one pastime, at least, at the very least. All right. I think we'll close for today.
Thank you very much. That was phenomenal. Well done. Thank you. Anybody else like to add anything? Surinder, anything you'd like to add?
Yes, Prabhu, very nice recitation of Vishnu Sahasranam, very auspicious today.
Yeah.
And we are all blessed hearing Hari Katha and Hari Nam. That much I can say. Nitai Guru Hari Bol.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Okay, let's call it today. Thank you very much, Radhika, and everybody for joining.